Good afternoon, good evening. Today is the 22nd, and we had Christmas today. And for my advent calendars, because I still opened 22, I got Tinkerbell. She has her little wings on the back, and she's glittery. And then I got Miss Bunny, and she looks like a present almost. So yeah. Today, once again, Snowflake is in our Christmas tree. And that's normal, right, Mommy? Snowflake being on our Christmas tree is normal. Well, this is the third time she's been in our tree. So, yeah. There's Snowflake. And then today, I built a robot. Because that was one of my Christmas presents, so I built a robot today. But my dad got me a Lego robot set, so I built a robot today with my dad. I got a bazillion Pearly Beads and storage for them all. But some, because it didn't fit all of them. That's it for me. Mommy, your turn.
So, I'm gonna insert a clip of her opening presents from family, since that's what we did today. And it was a PJ day.
Yay!
I made donut balls for breakfast. I made Monte Cristo sandwiches for dinner. Turned out pretty good. Blue Bayous are still much better, but they were good.
And we had nothing for lunch.
Yeah, that's okay. We had a late breakfast, early lunch, dinner.
You want
to show what Mommy made you?
And where is that?
No, the other thing.
Oh. Ah. I'm obsessed with Figment and
what else did you get?
And lemon pants. I got Gryffindor pants. And
they're just Harry Potter. They say Hogwarts.
And Draco. And owls and owls.
The ones I messed up on. Anything else?
I got books. Although that's normal.
Anyway, that was our day today. Hey! Treat them nicely! Our day today. Hope you've had a good Friday. We'll talk tomorrow. See you real soon. Bye.
Are you ready?
It's a box! Oh my god, it's a box!
Hey, you forgot the most important thing, kid. The bag.
Be careful. By the way.
Me or her?
You.
Trying, but apparently that wasn't even close to the right way to open this. I see bubbles. Why do I see bubbles? That's hilarious. That's cool. See it, Lola?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder how long that will last.
Mm-hmm.
Or if they're using some kind of special chemical. That's cool.
Yeah.
Can you go put it with my Wesley? Uh-huh.
Cool.
You got
Soren.
Very cool. Daddy's got scissors.
What else? I can't see from here.
What is it? Carthaway. That's
Carthay Circle.
Yeah, Carthay. There you go.
Carthay, very cool.
That's the building up front in California Adventure where they filmed or played Snow White.
Yeah,
that's
originally.
Cool.
Yeah.
These are really cool.
Here's
the trash bag.
Yep.
Come here, buddy.
Hey.
What did you get you on the
bike? Guess what I got?
Work.
I already know.
Adrian, how you didn't wrap them? Is that the same series?
Mm-hmm. What is it?
I don't know yet.
It's a big one? Little one.
It's a duplicate. Yeah, it's like. It's another snake.
Let's open this other one.
Another one from Aunt Heidi.
Uh-huh. Wait, did he stop filming or no?
No.
Okay, good.
That one she won't have duplicates.
No. That's different series.
Big one or a little one?
It came out of the bottom. Daddy's got like this one.
What'd you get?
I got Dumbledore.
Oh, Dumbledore, very cool.
I like that monkey's
What's up? I don't know how you interact, so
I'm turning you off for the moment. Holy Toledo burrito.
Ooh, I want to build it.
It's all yours.
I got Sally!
The picture?
Yeah. Oh, I love that. And they got the pumpkin king.
Cool.
The pumpkin. King Queen. They're so cute.
Yeah. Cause I wrapped it.
It's a box. I'm pretty sure I know what's in that box.
Careful, please.
Pretty sure that side's open. No. No, you have to put your scissors in there, cut the middle. Get the first cut going, and then you should be able to rip. Is that her tongue or her lip?
Her lip.
Ooh, it's a box in box.
Be careful. Especially since it's already been in halfway out of the box.
Careful. I got Jack to go with my Sally. He's so
Yes, yours. Who else's would they be? They're not mine.
Yes.
Did you not realize what you were getting, what you had?
Thank
you.
I take it you don't like those?
I love these. No. I don't like them. I love them.
What kind of books are those?
The art of Lego Mindstorming Programming. Beginner's Guide to Building and Programming. And then Ideas.
And what do those go to?
These.
And what is those?
Those are robots.
Mindstorm.
Lego.
So now you're going to build robots all day long, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Playing with my finger and nails, but I have no clue what it is.
Three. Yeah, be gentle with that.
You can grow aloe?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Aloe wild quest cactus mix.
Yeah, it's fine. Cool. I think we have two aloe plants in our yard already.
I could have used some of that last night.
Massive aloe plants too. See how you name on it? Oh.
Go.
No. When you unwrap a bow, you unwrap it from the string. You just made a double knot.
It's okay.
You want to stop recording and restart?
Should I just cut it?
If you want to.
I told you somebody was getting you underwear Christmas.
Use the scissors and cut the tape. What is it?
It's an apron.
What kind of apron?
A robe.
A nerdy nummy one. What else do you get?
So I can look nerdy.
What is it?
It's a Nightmare Before Christmas Party cookbook.
Cool.
Recipes and crafts for the perfect spooky party.
Very cool.
What do you say?
Thank you.
For battery dies.
Man, there's a double line, it don't matter. Ooh, there's two things in it. Look at the first half is. Look what's inside.
Steam!
It's a box.
That's cool. That's cool.
On books. And the other half of the dragon? Actually, kind of backwards. Go, me. Let's turn it around. Make sure his tail goes in the right spot. And there we go. Very cool. Thank you.
That's cool.
Yes.
Woohoo!
And
stand. Nice.
And on a
on a little bit bigger.
Nice. Very cool. Thank you.